Anatomic shoulder replacement is pretty much what it sounds like. The idea is to try to anatomically recreate the ball and socket, placing the ball, replacing the socket, so that instead of bone-on-bone rubbing, which is where a lot of the pain comes from, you get metal on plastic. Today, the majority of my patients, I would say 80 to 90% of patients, have their operation and go home the same day.